My name is Ayush Gurjar. I am a second year undergraduate student of the Department of Mining Engineering, enrolled in its dual degree course of Mining Safety Engineering. I am from Jaipur. I am a boarder of Patel Hall of Residence. I am contesting for the post of General Secretary, Sports and Games, Technology Students Gymkhana, Indian Institute of Technology, Kharagpur, for the academic session 2016-2017.
Hello. Panelists may ask questions regarding the introduction.
Ayush, why have you mentioned your hall of residence in your introduction?
Sir, I mentioned my hall of residence in my introduction because in order to contest for the post of General Secretary, Sports and Games or any other elected post of Technology Student Gymkhana, one has to be part of a general body. And in order to be a part of general body, one should be attached to any of the halls of residence. And apart from this, my hall of residence, that is Patel Hall of Residence, is an integral part of my identity and has shaped me for who I am today.
I believe that you are allotted some other hall and you swapped from that hall to Patel Hall of Residence. Can you state the reasons for that?
Sir, because of an injury that, because of an operation or a surgery that I underwent in summers, doctors advised me to be in presence of a family member in my hall of residence. That is why I swapped my hall from one hall to Patel Hall of Residence.
Any other question? No questions. You may start with your statement of purpose.
Throughout my stay at IIT Kharagpur, I have been involved in a plethora of academic and extra-academic activities that have enhanced my personality and skill set and have given me the requisite knowledge and confidence to contest for the post of General Secretary, Sports and Games. Sports have been an integral part of my life and thus I have actively involved myself in the sporting culture that the institute has to offer. Presently, I am serving as Secretary Athletics Subcommittee Technology Student Gymkhana. In my tenure, I have managed a budget of ₹2,70,000 and have organized 7 events. I was in charge for organizing the Open IIT 5-kilometer road race, which witnessed a record participation of 371 students. I also oversaw the Inter-Hall Athletics meet, which comprises of 18 events, and it garnered a mass participation of 20 halls of residence for the first time ever, as well as a 6.6-kilometer road race. My enterprising skills can further be illustrated by the initiatives that I undertook in my tenure, such as the introduction of 2 new events, namely pentathlon and the Open IIT 2.2-kilometer road race for women. I also organized one more event which was new to the campus. It was IV campus run held at IIT Kharagpur. I have also been a member of Technology Dramatic Society Encore, and apart from being thoroughly involved in sports and games, I have actively participated in various cultural and technology events. Being a member of Technology Dramatic Society Encore, I have participated in 4 stage plays and 2 street plays, including a street play which bagged silver at Carpe Diem in Indian Institute of Management, Calcutta. I was a member of debating society in my first year. In my sophomore year, I bagged a bronze in the Open IIT English Elocution Competition and was a part of the silver-winning Inter-Hall English Elocution team of Patel Hall of Residence. Apart from this, I have also participated in Hindi Dramatics, Choreography, Debate, Product Design and Case Study Inter-Hall Competitions. My profound involvement in sports can further be illustrated by my active participation in Sports and Games General Championship. I am a member of the gold-winning basketball team of Patel. I am also a member of the athletics team of Patel Hall of Residence, which secured fourth position. I have also represented Patel Hall of Residence in volleyball and hockey inter-hall tournaments. A general secretary sports and games should be dedicated, team player and hard-working. And I believe all these experiences have inculcated in me the necessary qualities required of a general secretary sports and games. And I believe I shall be able to do full justice to the post if elected as a general secretary sports and games.
So Ayush, you have been the athletic secretary, you have been a part of Encore, you have been a part of various general GC events. Can you please tell me how did you manage your time this well?
So, right from my first year, I have been involved in a varied spectra of curricular and extracurricular activities. And all this was possible because of the time management skills that I have and the discipline that has been put into me by the various sports that I have played.
You just mentioned that Patel Hall bagged the fourth position in athletics. So can you tell me what was your contribution in that?
Sir, as a member of the athletics team of Patel Hall of Residence, which bagged fourth position in the inter-hall athletics meet, I was a member and participated in two events, 400 meter hurdles and 110 meter hurdles from Patel Hall of Residence.
Ayush, it seems just that you are just a part of anything and you don't have any significant contribution in that team. So, do you think that this is really justified?
No, sir, it's absolutely rubbish because I think that being a member of the team of Patel Hall of Residence, I've actively participated in the practice sessions, in the rigorous practice sessions that were held for Patel Hall of Residence. And I've participated in two events, contributing fully towards the betterment as well as the fourth position for the back by Patel Hall of Residence.
I have actually two questions. What is the approximate population of KGP presently?
Ma'am, since you asked approximate population, it's 11,200 students roughly.
Okay, and you have mentioned that in Open IIT 5 kilometers road race, you got about 371 students. Do you think it's a proud number actually?
Ma'am, I think it's not just a proud number, but it's a big achievement, not just for me, but for the entire athletic selection. Because last year, the participation was mainly 150. And I increased the participation more than twice, that is 371.
Yeah, only one follow, only one follow. Are you?
We are part of the meeting of the Red Society, but have never attended any of the meetings. Or any of the tournaments?
Yes, sir. In my first year, I was a member of the debating society and I participated in intra-depths of tournament in which my team secured 6th position in intra-depths of tournament.
Are you inter-hall basketball tournament?
Yes, sir. The first position was bagged by Patel Hall of Residence. Second position was bagged by Nehru Hall of Residence. Third position was bagged by Lal Bahadur Shastri Hall of Residence and the fourth position was bagged by Azad Hall of Residence.
Who
has won the Bhandarkar Cup last year and what were their achievements?
Sir, Ms. Malika Saharia and Mr. Rahul Kaushal won the Bhandarkar Cup last year. Mr. Rahul Kaushal achieved gold medal in hammer throw for consecutively 3 years and for the 2 years he broke his own record. And Ms. Malika Saharia has been a member of the gold winning lawn tennis team of IIT Kharagpur for the previous 4 years.
Ayush, can you please throw some light on the initiatives you have taken during your tenure as a secretary, athletic secretary?
Sir, the following are the initiatives that I have undertook in my tenure serving as Secretary Athletics. I have organized 7 events, and it was the first time that 7 events were organized for athletics, and I managed a purchase of equipment worth rupees 20 lakhs for athletics. This was the first time such a huge purchase was being made, and the equipments are being provided so that our performance in inter-IIT is enhanced.
Ayush, you said that you are part of the silver winning inter-hall English elocution team of Patel Hall of Residence, right? So can you tell me, do you have any idea why English elocution is an individual event?
Sir, English elocution is an individual event, but there's a whole team.
I meant, why is English elocution?
Sir, please let me finish my answers. The questions are yours, the answers are mine. English elocution competition inter hall, there is a whole team involved in, and I was in charge for selecting the script, that is the piece for which the speaker spoke.
I have a follow up to that. Do you know how much marks is allotted to the content out of the total 45? So what is your exact contribution?
Sir, I have it written in my diary what is the exact content marks in English elocution. If you want, I can refer to it and tell it to you right now.
Ayush, you have been a part of a lot of social and cultural events. Why not contest for General Secretary Sport, Social and Cultural? Why Sports and Games?
So first of all, I thank you for considering me a potential candidate for General Secretary Sports. I would like to mention that throughout my first year, as well as in my school also, sports have been an integral part of my life. And I mentioned my social and cultural achievement just in order to imply that I am capable of managing my time very efficiently, and I multitask at the same time by participating not just in cultural but also in technology events.
Ma'am? I would like to correct you. Please address me as ma'am, not sir.
Yes, ma'am. Definitely, I'll keep it in mind from now. Ma'am, in Hindi dramatics, Patel Hall of Residence was awarded Best Script Award for the play that it put upon.
I asked you, what is the position? Not best script or any other.
Ma'am, if you want the position, I can provide it to you after my statement of purpose.
Are you not aware of the position of your own hall of residence? And being a part of Onco, you also have interest in dramatics, so I expect you to be aware of these things.
Yes, ma'am, definitely I should be aware of these things. But I am contesting for the post of General Secretary Sports and Games.
I have a new concept of budgeting for the inter-hall general championships. So let me hear me out. So you know, budget for the inter-hall general championships, according to me, should be centrally allocated, such that each participating team should be given a same amount of budget. You know, so that they are on the same platform. So what are your views on that?
So the proposal that you just mentioned, I will think upon it, and accordingly, by talking to the present General Secretaries as well as the Vice President Technology Student Gymkhana, only then I shall be able to comment on such a huge change that you want to implement in the Inter-Hall General Championship at IIT Kharagpur.
I'm asking your personal views. So, you know why I'm asking here? Because you have collected funds from most of the athletes. So that is why you might have a broader perspective of this problem right now. So that is why I'm asking your personal views as a candidate of the Technology Student Gymkhana.
Sir, the proposal that you just mentioned, that a budget should be centrally allocated to each and every team so that each and every team is on the same platform, according to me, there are different necessities of different teams, and accordingly the Technology Student Gymkhana allocates them the budget. So in my personal opinion, the budget which is being allocated presently and the procedure which is taking place is absolutely correct, and if any change has to be implemented, then the present General Secretaries are competent enough to implement those changes.
Please throw some light on the new events in inter-hall athletics that you have conducted this year.
Sir, the new events that are conducted in inter-hall athletics in athletics this year are IV campus run. So it was the first time that an IV campus run was organized in IIT Kharagpur. And on a serious note, this event was organized because we stand in solidarity with IIT Madras for the floods that took place there, and all the IITs all across the nation participated in this event. And as a secretary of athletics, I was solely responsible for conducting this event in IIT Kharagpur.
Last question.
Ayush, what are the sources of the funds for inter-IIT budget?
Sir, the sources are for inter-IIT budget. The funds are being provided by Technology Students Gymkhana.
That's for the participating team, but what about the host?
Sir, the host IIT gets the budget from Ministry of Human Resources Development the host IIT also has a core team which manages funds from various sponsorships.
Thank you Ayush, you can take your seat.
Thank you.
So following are the proposals that I wish to implement if elected as a General Secretary, Sports and Games Technology Students Gymkhana. Proposal 1. I propose to implement a Sports for All mission with the vision of further improving culture of sporting fraternity at IIT Kharagpur, with the ulterior vision of improving our position in the inter-IIT General Championship through involving freshers with a more holistic approach and improving the chemistry within the players of different House of Residence. The second proposal that I wish to implement, if elected as a General Secretary, Sports and Games, is I propose to initiate a bridge club and a chess club under the ambit of Technology Students Gymkhana. My third proposal is I propose to initiate an adventure weekend wherein we can have workshops of various adventures, lifestyle sports, for example skating, cycling, free running, as well as incorporation of fun events like paintball, zoping, etc. So now I'll be elaborating on my first proposal. That is, I propose to implement a Sports for All mission with the vision of further improving culture of sporting fraternity at IIT Kharagpur, with the ulterior vision of improving our position in the inter-IIT General Championship through involving freshers with a more holistic approach and improving the chemistry within the players of various different halls of residences. This shall be done in 3 steps. A. Conduction of a freshers introductory seminar for the undergraduate and postgraduate students, and to introduce them to the varied opportunities and the rich sporting culture that IIT Kharagpur has to offer. B. Completion of inter-IIT trials at an earlier date so as to absorb freshers as well as other students, and start off with the inter-IIT practice sessions earlier. Introduction of a new tournament called Sportathon for team sports, involving teams with players with different halls of residence. We are aware of the fact that the total number of students in IIT Kharagpur is around 11,200, of which the postgraduate students and the research scholars constitute around 4,500, while the number of freshers in the institute is over 2,000. Despite their high numbers, the postgraduate students and the research scholars constitute only 10% of the inter-IIT sports meet contingent of IIT Kharagpur, while the freshers make up less than 10%. Hence, it is clear that there is past participation from the research scholar and the postgraduate side, and a structured plan is of paramount importance to increase the same. Moreover, since the only format of conduction of a team sport is at an inter-hall level, it is necessary to build teams with players from different halls of residence, since this will build better chemistry and camaraderie between the sports persons of IIT Kharagpur. Overview of my proposal 1A.
I propose to conduct an introductory seminar dedicated to sports and games at IIT Kharagpur annually for the freshers of the institute. There are a number of talented players in an incoming batch of the institute because of the fact that IIT Kharagpur has the greatest strength of all the IITs. This is definitely an advantage for us, as the talent pool of IIT Kharagpur has quantity as well as quality. This talent can be utilized to its full potential only through proper information dissemination. Thus, there is a need for the introductory seminar, which will provide each and every detail to every single fresher who enters the institute. It so happens that the reach of the most fresher players remains limited to the Inter-Hall General Championship. And thus, I plan to take a step ahead and by increasing their participation in the Inter-IIT Sports Meet, which will not only be a boost for the freshers but the institute as well in the Inter-IIT Sports Meet. The timeline for the same is in one of the annexures that I have attached along. The features. The freshers introductory seminar shall consist of various aspects, namely a brief introduction of every sport and the game played at IIT Kharagpur at an inter-hall level, a panel discussion round, a question and answer session where the freshers will raise the queries and the panelists shall answer those questions, benefits and impact. The orientation seminar shall serve to inform the first year students about the various opportunities available on campus in the field of sports and games. And apart from this, there are various other benefits that are mentioned in my proposals. Completion of the inter-IIT trials at an earlier date so as to absorb freshers as well as other students and start off early with the inter-IIT practice sessions. The overview for the proposal is, the inter-IIT trials should ideally be completed within 2 to 3 weeks of freshers' arrival. As a consequence of the proposed orientation seminar, there will be a greater impact if the inter-IIT trials are held without a long delay to generate maximum participation among the freshers. My proposal 1C. Introduction of a new tournament called Sportathon for team sports, involving teams with players from different halls of residence. Overview. In keeping with the proposed date of the inter-IIT trials, a weekly tournament called Sportathon. Please mind it that it's a weekly tournament. Can be introduced for team sports, namely cricket, football, hockey, basketball and volleyball. In these sports, open IIT is usually not conducted and a competition like this would be highly beneficial to perceive as well as hone the talent of freshers and the other students. The structure. The tournament shall consist of 6 teams for each sport and a similar structure of 2 pools with 3 teams each followed by semi-finals and finals shall be followed for each sport. The various details are mentioned in the proposal 1C itself and the benefits and impacts are the tournament along with the proposed preponement of the date of inter-IIT trial shall ensure that practices of team sports are conducted from an earlier date and with a high level of motivation since the players would have to perform in a competitive environment. The entire integrated proposal serves the aim of improving the current sporting culture in the campus with the mission to improve the standing of IIT Kharagpur in the inter-IIT sports meet. This can be attained improving the involvement of undergraduate, postgraduate freshers through better information dissemination, which would enable them to become completely aware and enthused towards sports. The preponement of the inter-IIT trials shall motivate not only freshers but other students as well to start off the practice as early as possible. Moreover, the introduction of the sports tournament for team sports will enhance the chemistry as well as create a competitive environment for the players right from the autumn semester. Thus, the advent of such a drive shall be extremely beneficial for entire sporting community and needs to be implemented as soon as it can be.
You may ask questions.
Ayush, what is the number of the first year students in the current inter-IIT contingent and how do you plan to increase it?
Sir, the population of freshers in the present inter-IIT contingent is 9. And my proposal has clearly mentioned that I plan to achieve it by conducting the inter-IIT trials as soon as possible. And this could be achieved by the seminar that will be conducted for freshers. Separately for postgraduate and for undergraduate students who entered the institute.
Ayush, could you please lift down?
Ayush, you are trying to conduct the inter-IIT trials in an earlier time. Does that not provide the probables with less time for practice? That way the students can practice more and it can be better for the students, right?
Sir, the inter-IIT trials are just a selection based for the various players of the team as well as the physical training instructor to judge whether this player can be improved by involving him in or her in the practice session regularly. And the inter-IIT trials are not just conducted once, but if a player is interested, he can always come to the ground and show his talent so that he could be involved in the inter-IIT contingent and practice sessions as well.
Ayush, you wanted to conduct a tournament called Sportathon. How is this different from Shaurya?
Sir, Shaurya is the inter-IIT college meet which was conducted by IIT Kharagpur. In Sportathon, only the students of IIT Kharagpur will be allowed to participate, and the teams shall include only the students of IIT Kharagpur, and they'll form the teams amongst themselves and conduct the tournament.
What are the different ways that you'll approach the postgraduate students? Because as you have mentioned, there's only around 10% of the participation from the postgraduates.
Sir, I plan to publicize the event in a very good manner in the orientation program conducted by the director. The inter-IIT trials dates as well as the introduction seminar dates will be announced, and each and every fresher as well as postgraduate will be informed by the team of secretaries, that is 12 secretaries, various subcommittees in sports could help for this purpose, and the general secretaries also could help, and the institute girls sports nominee post is also there, who will help in informing each and every single player, each and every single student about the inter-IIT trials as well as the seminar.
Ayush, you have mentioned...
Shadesh, just wait, yeah.
Regarding Sportathon, you know, as an inter-IIT player and as an inter-IIT captain, I will try to, you know, contribute time with my team and not with a team which has six, not with a tournament of six teams and being a captain of that team. Because I will try the practice to commence from July itself. Okay, so how will you, without taking consent from the players, how will you assure me that this tournament will be a success?
So firstly, I would like to correct you. In my proposals, I have clearly mentioned that I have taken the signatures of various inter-IIT players, the contingent vice captain, the vice president of technology student Gymkhana himself, and I have taken the signatures of various physical training instructors. And as you asked the question, that you will like to play with your team at a much earlier date, definitely this should be implemented, because I clearly mentioned in the proposals also that it's a weekly tournament. The matches shall be conducted on a weekly basis, so it does not hamper the inter-IIT practice in any possible way that you can think of.
Ayush, Sportathon is a tournament. Okay, so as a captain, if I am a member of...
Do not mention that you are any captain or anything, just ask the question.
So, I have to spend time with my team to succeed in Sportathon or winning Sportathon. So, that is how I will be spending time with the team of Sportathon and not with the inter-IIT team. So, you are getting my point right now, no?
Sir, again, you haven't really read the proposals. I read them to you out loud. Well, you will be spending time with your team, and the team consists of not just the inter-IIT team of last year, but the new inter-IIT players who have been selected from the inter-IIT trials. And as a matter of fact, if elected as a general secretary sports and game, the inter-IIT trials would have already been happened before the practice sessions for Sportathon are held, and you will be only practicing with your team members.
Will you procure the extra budget for Sports for All mission?
Sir, I have the signatures of various physical training instructors, and each of them has agreed that the budget can be divided into the five sports for which the Sportathon has to be implemented. And just the way the Women's Weekend was conducted last year, that each and every sport can be can have a separate section for the various tournaments that are going to be held.
In the cost division that you provided, you have missed out the additional maintenance costs that may be required for the additional event. Don't you think that's a mistake?
Ayush, please let the panelists know that
Let him answer the question.
Mention what are the additional ways to for which the maintenance will be required?
If the sources are being used multiple times, I believe additional maintenance costs would be required.
Sir, please get your facts straight. The resources are only being used in order to improve ourselves at inter-IIT sports meet. And I believe that practicing for inter-IIT sports meet and the tournament to be conducted, it's only helping us at inter-IIT sports meet and improving our performance there, and general championship shall be attained.
Okay, Ayush, what I feel is the student should be given opportunity to participate in outstation tournaments rather than participating in the inter-hall, like in the inter-hall tournaments. The people are participating among each other, right? So how is Porter on helping? Rather than that, I would like the team to participate in outstation participation.
So firstly, the outstation participation, that is outstation matches, are being held currently also, and I have nowhere in my proposals mentioned that anything which is being happening presently shall be removed. In fact, I am just adding to the glory of the Inter-Hall General Championship Tournament that are conducted at IIT Kharagpur.
Ayush, you know that Vice President conducts introductory seminar for all the freshers. So, how does the first proposal of yours to conduct freshers introductory seminar different from that?
Sir, in the orientation program conducted by the Vice President, the sports is being covered only for a few minutes, that is 5 to 10. But this particular seminar will totally be dedicated towards sports and games. That is 40 minutes totally dedicated to sports and games of IIT Kharagpur, and sporting culture will benefit a lot from this, because each and every single fresher of the institute shall be informed about the inter-IIT trials and the sporting culture of IIT Kharagpur.
Thank you, Ayush. You can take your seat.
Thank you.